Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about what is the difference between gauges and comparators. Let's get started. Gauges are used to determine the dimensions, whether they are lies within the given limits of size or not. Whereas the comparators are used to compare the workpiece dimensions with the working standards. Gauges will determine the amount of deviation from the given size. On the other hand, comparators determines the difference between the actual workpiece dimensions with working standard. For gauges, magnification system is not required. But, for comparators, a proper magnification system is provided to achieve the accuracy. In gauges, no indicator is provided to show whether the dimension lies within the given limits. Comparators have indicator to show the deviation of the workpiece from the actual working standard. Gauges are not suitable for larger dimensions. But comparators can be used to compare the larger dimensions. Gauges examples are, slip gauges, surface gauge, wire gauge, fillet gauge, vernier gauge, screw gauge, pitch gauge, thickness gauge. Comparators examples are, mechanical comparators, electrical comparators, optical comparators, pneumatic comparators. These are the major differences between the gauges and comparators. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get notified.